That, by the way, is a local evacuation centre. And we were here a couple of days ago when the air was clear. But today you can smell, you can taste the smoke as those wildfires continue to rage. The winds around here have been described as unstable.
And you can see the extent of the damage from this satellite image. The area is close to beach resorts on the Costa del Sol.